side, oh. Ito naman 20 inches sakto. Tang 20 inches yung lapad. Ayan siya. Eksakto. Dito hanggang doon. 20 inches. Yung side doon din. So, mga nasa 18 na. 19. Kasi konti na lang. Sasayad na siya sa 20 inches width. Yun, sumasayad na. 20 inches na lapad na aquarium. Yan siya, oh. Kita nyo. Ganyan siya kalaki. Ganyan sila kalaki. Ganyan kalaki. Viewing time, Remek Aquatic TV. So, like, follow, share, and subscribe sa YouTube channel natin. Saka like and follow sa Facebook page natin, Remek Aquatic TV. Shout out Fishkeeper Diary Davao. Ayan. So, ako yung nag-ano niyan. Create ng group na yan. Tsaka Dimos. Ayan. Ginawa namin. Davao Arwana Enthusiast and Monster Owner Society. Ayan yung Dimos. Haba ng tank almost 6 feet, so few inches away from a 6 feet tank. Yung length, yung lapad 20 inches, yung height 20 inches. So sabihin natin 6 feet, 20 by 20 inches. Giving muna. Mga viewers natin, shout out. Especially from India. Second na highest viewers natin. From India, our friends from India. Hello guys, thanks for watching. I have here green arwana and parun shark. So about today, let's talk about this one. Turn on the light of my green arwana. You know, green arwana. My green arwana and my parun shark. So, grow out tank. karon sharp around na 14 13 14 inches karon sharp. Arwana, so around 15 inches. Ayan, kita gano'n kalapat. Ayan, gano'n siya kalaki. Ino-grow out natin yan. Grow out tank. So, trinarwana. Parun, sharp. Super high back, RTG, and shovel nose. So, ino-grow out natin. 2x2. Lapad, the width is 20 inches. Dun sa kalaki, oh. Yan. Dito yung tail niya. This is 20. So, ito 10 inches. Nagpas na siya ng 10. So, nasa mga 12-13 inches siya. So, parang shark is around estimated 12 to 13 inches. Planted sump natin. May planted sump. Laki bamboo. Sweet potato. And ginger. This ginger. Filtration, 4 feet sump, overhead sump, with uvulae. That's my uvulae, connect to my pump, UV. Because if I don't use UV light, my water will become greenish. Because there's sunlight from the window, and dito pinatamaan yan from window. Here, inaabot ng sunlight yan. You see this algae in the glass, and glulumot. So if I don't use UV light, the water will be greenish. That's why I use UV light. That's why I use my UV light. All I need to do is scrub this. But in the floor, I don't mind. So I need to scrub here sometimes. Because may algae dito sa glass. Dumidikit. Pero sa tubig, wala. Walang, there is no floating algae in the water. Because I have UV light. Garden. si Sweet Potato. Yan, Sweet Potato yan. Mga certificate natin. Yan, super high back. Galing kay Anthony David. Shout out Peyton Cyril. Yan, sa kanya galing yan. Yan, sa kanya galing. Pati yung green arowana natin. Ito rin, no? Yan. Yan. Tatak David yan. Yan, galing yan kay David. Kay Anthony David. So, shout out Peyton Cyrus. Ayos. Actually, meron pa ko doon, eh. Meron pa kong ano doon, mga 8 arwana. Galing pa rin kay David. Kay Anthony. Kay Boss Anthony David. So, ito lang muna i-share natin. Dalawa. Pogi. Pogi. Ayos na. Ayos na. Ayos. Batang Anthony David. Batang Anthony David. Ayos. So, paalam na. Magkalimutan, mag-like, share, subscribe sa YouTube para stick. Hello. 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 Okay. Adios, amigos. Climate Aquatic TV. My TV. My TV. My PlayStation. At my isda. So, Climate Aquatic TV. Signing off. Dami TV. Puro TV. TV. My TV. Alright. Adios, amigos.